Crouching through caverns. Great sense of adventure, incredible strain on my back. Whoops. Whoa.
Are you all right?
Just a little cliffhanger and some bats. Nothing to worry about. Evelyn? Are you still there? What's that sound?
Probably just the radio. I didn't hear anything. Call as soon as you've found something, okay?
Okay. It's locked.
Adam, the professor has found something. Are you listening?
Sure. I heard that hissing sound again.
Now I heard it too. Probably radio static. Nothing to worry about.
It sounds frightful.
You're supposed to be the hero, remember? Anyway, here's the professor.
I have translated some of the inscriptions, and I have some bad news. The caves you're in were designed to keep mankind from ever returning to Eden.
A giant leap for mankind is only a small step for Adam Venture. Danger trembles when it hears my name.
Yes, we get the point. Just get on with it.
Just get on with it, he says. Why I stay with these Clairvaux guys is beyond me. Of course, they're paying for all of this, but still. Evelyn, are you there? Evelyn? Hello?
Adam, can you hear me? There's a lot of interference.
I think the interference is here, in the room. Something is hissing at me.
What kind of thing? Bats?
No, more like a dark sort of, something. I'm not even sure what to call it.
Well, whatever it is, try to get out of there.
I've outsmarted that black thing for now.
Love? How romantic.
Okay. Evelyn? Hello? There's more good news. I've found the first missing puzzle piece.
So, then we're on the right track. Try to find another 6 PCs quickly, will you? I'm getting hungry.
Found it.
black thing was behind me again.
What does it want?
How should I know? I bet it's not here for a hug.
I have a bad feeling about this. But hurry up, Adam. I wouldn't want anything to... Well, you know. Evelyn out.
Whoa!